Over 2,000 years ago, Archimedes was obsessed with a simple question. How can I lift 100 kilogram mass to a height of 1 meter? Okay, so this might not have been exactly how he phrased the question, but this captures the essence of what Archimedes was thinking when he invented many of the simple machines. Naively, we might think the only way to answer this question of how to get this, let's say, 100 kilogram rock onto this 1 meter table is, well, to pick it up and put it on the table. Archimedes, however, realized there's better ways to solve this problem. One way is to use an inclined plane, and we analyzed the inclined plane a little bit in the previous problem set. When we use an inclined plane, we reduce the force we have to push with, though at an expense. We have to push over a longer distance. Before we had to lift 1 meter, but now we have to push a distance that's greater than 1 meter. Another option is to use a system of pulleys. Pulleys actually have the same trade-off that inclined planes do. We may not have to pull quite as hard, but we'll have to pull over a greater distance. Once again, we see this force and distance trade-off popping up. Another simple machine that could help us out is the lever. If we use a lever, we can exert a smaller force than we would have to if we were just picking it up. But once again, we'll have to exert it over a greater distance just to lift this rock 1 meter. This is very interesting. Let's dig deeper into some of these simple machines and see if we can quantify what's going on.